This is really hard to say, man, because
I work hard every motherfucking day, yeah, yeah, yeah. I work hard every day, yeah, yeah, yeah.
The R6 has brought a lot to my channel. The R6 has brought a lot of joy in my life. I haven't had it long, but it was definitely the bike that I would rather ride than my 650. Man, here's the deal, y'all. I'm gonna be honest with y'all. I decided to sell the bike. I'm actually on my way right now to pick up the title and then meet back up with the buyers. They're buying it for a really, really good price. Something that I would never have imagined that I would get. And I don't want to lose this opportunity. I think maybe sometime in the future I will go back to a super sport, but right now I feel like even though I love super sports, I feel like my interest right now lay on my naked bike. And there's a lot of things that I want to do with it. There's a lot of things I want to do with the Z125 and the Z900, but of course money is one of the big issues on that. So I decided to sell it. I wasn't riding it as much because of the Z900. What the hell? And I felt that the R6 should go to somebody that's actually gonna ride it, you know? It's actually gonna take care of it instead of sitting in a garage. This is hard, guys. I can't believe this is the second to the last ride on my R6, man. Oh man, even though I had it for such a short time, it's definitely bring back memories. It definitely brought me a lot of joy and a lot of happiness. But you know, I think it's time, yo. I think it's time.
2 hours later.
Alright guys, so I got the title, I got my kid. OH2 Jesse is behind me with my kid in my truck, and it's that time, guys. This is the last ride. This is the last R6 ride. God, I'm gonna miss this baby. I am literally right now on the way to sell this bike, and I feel like I just want to turn around and go back home and block their phone numbers and take down my freaking ad and just not sell the bike. I know I want to sell the bike, and I also know I don't want to sell the bike. It's super, super annoying. It's an annoying feeling because I love this bike. I don't know, man. But I'm hoping that with this closed door, with this loss, you know, that it'll bring a lot for the future, and it'll help me out with some financial situations. And I think to me that's what's more important, you know, is making sure the bills are paid and trying to focus on two bikes instead of three. And this is what it has come down to: selling the R6 for a really good price, making a little bit of money. Actually, I'm basically making all my money back because I got it for free. But you know, the Live Fast fam, the Right Clutch winners, and the family are all pretty tight. You know, I love them. They've definitely been really good friends during the time that I've held the bike, and I hope that continues, you know, for in the future. So I'm gonna go ahead and sign out right here. Come on, guy. Pay attention. All right, guys, well, I'm gonna go ahead and end this right here. It's a pretty sad episode. Pretty sad vlog. But hopefully, again, like I said, hopefully it opens more opportunity for me and for the other bikes that I have. I just want to say, you guys, you know, that came to me from Right Clutch, that came to me because I won the R6. Thank you for subscribing. Thank you for being here. Thank you for following, you know, and I hope you stay along for the ride and see what else happens throughout this crazy bike journey that I'm in. Yeah. So I'll see you guys on the next one, man. Peace.